What's up, guys? In this tutorial, I will show you how to prevent Dying Light 2 from randomly crashing while in-game, or other startup issues you might have. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. First, make sure that your game files are complete and up to date. Make sure that Dying Light 2 is not running in the background, and open up your Steam library. Here, right-click Dying Light 2 and select Properties. On this window, in the Local Files tab, select Verify Integrity of Game Files. This will take a minute to re-download and replace any missing or corrupted game files. When this is done, open up your File Explorer and navigate to the drive on which you saved the game on. Program Files, Steam, Steam Apps, Common, Dying Light 2, PH, Work, Bin, x64, and here right-click the Dying Light game.exe application and go to its properties. On this window, make sure that you are in the Compatibility tab and select to disable full screen optimizations and apply your changes. When this is done, you can close this window. Right-click your desktop and select Display Settings. Make sure that the scaling is set to 100% and that you are using a normal native resolution. In your in-game graphic settings, make sure to set the window mode to Borderless Windowed. In case the issue persists, open up your Task Manager by searching for it in your Start Menu search. Here, in the Processes tab, make sure to end programs from running in the background, which could show an overlay while in-game. In my case, that would be Steam, GeForce Experience, or Discord. You should, in addition, end CPU-intensive processes, such as ShadowPlay and Adobe applications. But make sure to only end the processes from running, which you know won't break your operating system. Lastly, make sure that your graphics driver is up to date. I suggest using the GeForce Experience application if you're using an NVIDIA GPU, but you can also use the AMD driver suit. Depending on how frequently you're updating your GPU, this tweak can make the biggest difference. In the Drivers tab, simply click on Download, and the application will automatically download and install the latest driver. When this is done, search for Update to open up your Check for Updates System Settings window. Here, click on Check for Updates, and after downloading the latest OS update, make sure to restart your PC. In case the problem is related to your system performance, then you might need to lower your in-game graphics settings. If you're using an NVIDIA graphics card, then I suggest enabling NVIDIA Image Scaling, which will increase your performance by a lot. To do so, you should use the GeForce Experience application. Navigate to your GeForce settings. Here, scroll down and enable the Image Scaling option. This will boost your overall frame rates when playing a game on your PC. In case you have any further issues or problems following this tutorial, then I suggest following my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions, and see you in the next one.